An Arizona man was sentenced today for murder and aggravated assault. 23-year-old Hector Molina will spend a total of 19 years in prison for those crimes. Back in 2013, when Molina was 17 years old, he killed 20-year-old Rafael Siquieros-Tapia. A passerby found Siquieros-Tapia's body on a dirt road in the area of Country Club and Old Vale connection near Tucson Airport. Siquieros-Tapia was shot. Detectives believe it was drug related.